Hey guys, so I'm here from Sydney and Regional Dreams Vlogs. I'm back at Cheltenham for Cheltenham at Night Part 2. Because the bike on the morning. We have brought us at A70 departing platform number 2. Wants to be serviced. Station will be Beecroft and all stations to Hornsby. We have a Tangara arriving onto platform number 1, Penrith service. Buckle cars are 69. Penrith service now departing platform number 1. Its next stop will be Epping. Refuel cars are T16. We have an Oscar passing platform number 2, Newcastle Interchange service. H50 leading. H45. Next station will be Hornsby. We have a Waratah approaching platform number 2, Hornsby service. Waratah at A46. A46 now departing platform number 2 of Hornsby service. Its next stop will be Beecroft, then Penrith Hills, Thornlea, Normanhurst, then Hornsby. We have Waratah approaching platform number 1. Waratah set A3. A3 now departing Penrith service. Its next stop will be Epping. We have run number MC98 about to pass platform number 3. Leading loco, 8201. Thank you. 7, so we depart from number 1, Southport Central Steamer Terminal. Next station will be Epping. We have a Tangara approaching platform number 2, Hornsby Service. Front forecast 208. The rear forecast 230. Now departing platform number 2 of Hornsby Service. Next station will be Beecroft and Pennant Hills, Thornlea, Normanhurst, then Hornsby. We have Waratah approaching platform number 1, Penrith Service. Waratah seat 970. Penrith Service now departing platform number 1. Its next stop will be Epping. We have Noska passing platform number 2, Wyong Service. Station will be Hornsby. We have a Waratah approaching platform number 2, Hornsby Service. Waratah station 8:30. A76 now departing platform number 2, Hornsby Service. Next station will be Beecroft and Pennant Hills, Thornlea, Normanhurst and Hornsby. Anyway guys, time now to wrap up the vlog.
Please like, subscribe and feel free to request a station for me to film at. Thanks for watching and bye for now.